Finally, the Floydada Whirlwinds officially have a new head football coach, and it's former Coronado running backs coach J.R. Compton. Coach Compton's from Hale Center, spent some time up in Plainview, then came to Coronado with Seth Parr. Spent the last 6.5 years with the Mustangs. Coronado coming off another deep playoff run, but the Whirlwinds missed the postseason, so Floydada hoping they can steal a little bit of that Coronado magic and bring it north. For Coach Compton, becoming the Winds head coach, simply a dream come true.
It was really overwhelming. I was really impressed with the administration and, you know, banding those guys over there. And it was more than I thought it would be, okay? Because going in, I was unaware that they had just moved into a new high school, built a whole new football field, whole new stadium over there. Dr. Trevino and those guys really did it right over there. That's one of the things that I want to try and get in Floydada. Make sure it's in Floydada, and I'm sure it's there. It's there now. We want to get that overwhelming support, because once you get that support, it means so much to the kids.